What does human growth hormone do to the body? Human growth hormone, HGH, plays a crucial role in various physiological processes within the human body. Primarily secreted by the pituitary gland, HGH regulates growth, cell reproduction, and regeneration. One key function of HGH is its stimulation of protein synthesis, enabling muscle growth and repair. Moreover, HGH influences the metabolism by increasing the breakdown and utilization of fats, fostering weight loss and enhancing energy levels. Furthermore, HGH promotes bone strength and density, ensuring adequate skeletal development. Additionally, this hormone regulates the immune system, thereby contributing to immune function and resistance against illnesses. Notably, HGH also impacts cognitive functions, including learning, memory, and mood regulation. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.